वेलकम एवरीवन, दिस इज मालती अंकोदिया फ्रॉम जीपीसी अजमेर. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट टेंस पार्ट टू, दैट इज पास्ट टेंस. यस, सी दिस चार्ट आई हैव मेड हियर, पास्ट टेंस एंड वन वर्ड आई हैव रिटन हियर, डिड. Now we are going to see the sentences, simple sentence, interrogative, negative and negative interrogative. Yes, see, and what is past tense? First you understand, past tense is used for activities or events which took place in the past. Yes, and past time adverbs yesterday, last night, ago are also added to it. See the simple past, subject plus second form of verb. I went, we went, like all, with all pronoun and one noun is here, it comes second form of verb. यहाँ पे हमने go की second form ली है. Is this clear? And Ram went yesterday. It shows the time also. See, how are we going to convert this sentence into interrogative? Though we don't have any auxiliary, any helping verb here in this sentence, so we are going to use this did one, which I wrote here in the bracket. This word we are going to use as an auxiliary. Did I go? Did you go? Did she go? With all pronouns plus noun, did would come. See the negative? I did not go. We did not go. How are we going to pronounce? I didn't go, you didn't go. Yes, same here with all pronouns and noun. Now see the negative interrogative. Didn't I go? Didn't they go? See, in the continuous tense, as I told you, ing hamesha continuous continuity ko show karega aur wo hamesha v1 mein aapka attach hoga. So here we have got an auxiliaries was verb. So, I was going, Ram was going, it was going. Third person singular के साथ में आपका was आएगा और plural के साथ में आपका were आएगा. Is this clear? Continuous tense, past continuous tense. And what does it show? It is used for an activity or an action that was going on at some past date or time. Yes? Now see this one, interrogative. Here we auxiliaries, this auxiliary we are going to put here in the beginning of the sentence, and this way we are going to convert this sentence into interrogative. Was I go? Was Ram going? Were they going? Clear? And question mark also. Here this next one, negative. He was not going. Not is used here. They were not. I missed here. They were not going. Now here, negative interrogative. Wasn't she going? Wasn't he going? Wasn't Ram going? Like that. Weren't you going? Question mark. And this perfect tense. Perfect tense means these three words I told you. The show the परफेक्टनेस ऑफ द सेंटेंस, दैट इज हैज़ हैव हैड. हैज़ हैव हम प्रेजेंट में यूज़ करते हैं और पास्ट में हम हैड यूज़ करते हैं, ओनली सिंगल वर्ड. एंड हैड सभी के साथ हैड लगेगा, सभी नाउन और सभी प्रोनाउन के साथ में आपका हैड लगेगा. एंड इट इज़ यूज फॉर एन एक्शन बिगिन एंड कम्प्लीटेड इन द पास्ट बिफोर अनदर एक्शन. द एक्शन विच इज़ कम्प्लीटेड फर्स्ट इन द पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस एंड the other in the past simple. Here for example, she had already gone where when you reached there. Do kaam ho rahe hain past mein, theek hai. To jo kaam pehle hua usme hum had v3 lagayenge aur jo second dusri baar jo kaam hua hai, jo kaam baad mein hua hai, usme hum simple past ka formula add karenge. Here had we have kept here in the beginning of the sentence. Had she already gone when you reached there? question mark. Then she hadn't gone when you reached there. It's a negative. Hadn't she gone when you reached there? Question mark. Now, see this past perfect continuous. What is past perfect continuous? It is used for action which begin at some times in the past and goes in progress at some time later in the past. Yes, for example, he had been living in Delhi for 10 years when I met him last year. As I told you, when to use since and for. For we use period of time and since we use point on time. Is this clear? Now, how are we going to convert this sentence into interrogative? This auxiliary we are going to pick and we are going to keep here in the beginning of the sentence. Here. Had she been living in Delhi for 10 years when I met him last year? Question mark. He hadn't been living in Delhi for 10 years when I met him last year. Negative. The sentence is negative. And negative interrogative. Hadn't he been living in Delhi for 10 years when I met him last year? See? So here we have completed our past tense. Now, future tense is very simple. You need to just add shall, will along with the first form of the verb, or use the forms of verb which we used in simple present tense. Here you can see it's a simple past interrogative, negative, and negative interrogative. And here, this is continuous, interrogative, negative, and negative interrogative. Here, past perfect continuous. Here, different example has been given to you to make you clear the concept. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this session. Thank you, everyone.